What's up everyone, my name is Nima, I'm a street photographer. I just finished a shooting in a 5-star hotel and I'm gonna give you 2 tips on shoot better photos in large spaces. Let's go. You're watching Nimsco Photography. Tip number 1 when you're shooting in large spaces, you want to illustrate your scene with multiple images. Look at this image for instance. It's nice, you see the hall, you see everything, but there is too much information. You want to give your viewer multiple images so that they can project themselves. Where are they going to sit? Where are they going to have their breakfast, their coffee? And look at these pillars, these details and ornaments on the walls. That's what you want to give the viewer. And that's gonna help you step up your photography game when you're into large spaces, you're visiting a museum or a big house, a nice house. You want to give and focus on details. Tip number 2, foreground. You want a foreground on your image. Yes, you need to focus on details, but look at this image. What if you compare it to this one? See the difference? You want the viewer to sit in your shoe and you want to invite the viewer in the image. You want them to project themselves. See what I did here? That's a foreground. I don't know how it's gonna look, but that's fun. Look at these multiple images. Foreground, foreground. You can see more of the scene with even if it's blurred. You can see that the chair is the same as the one sitting in front of it. Otherwise, you don't see it. Look at these images that doesn't really work because they don't have a foreground. It just doesn't come out nice. So don't forget foreground. So to recap, if you're shooting in large spaces, you need to 1, focus on details, and 2, give your image a foreground. That's it for today. I hope you liked the video, you liked the tips. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.